What you're about to see is a cringy crossover YouTube video because it sucks. Shut up, Chester. Anyways, what he meant to say was you're about to see a YTP. And so there might be some swearing, there might be some copyright issues, and there might be some other bullcrap that we don't actually give a shit on. So, enjoy.
One day, a random selection of engines were resting at the superstation.
Hey, Thomas. Hey, Percy. Notice anything different?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, no. It's him. Oh, the indignity. Anything but him.
What's going on here, Thomas?
Fearless Freddy is back.
Why, hello. It's good to see everybody again.
Well, no shit.
Well, I'll be. I guess the engines were going all the way around the mulberry bush.
All around the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush. All around the mulberry bush, early in the morning.
Shut up, shut up, shut up.
I see weasels.
We're not weasels, we're otters, and you don't touch my kids.
Oh my god, who the hell cares?
You see, so Tom Matt sent me here because he thought, I think you're good enough to work again. But keep in mind, I'm full of surprises. That's what they ought to say of me, because I bring some razzle-dazzle to the rails. Well, I've gotta go.
Sound effect of coupling snapping.
Now my question is, why is he so nasty?
Well, you see, he said some things about Duck and had him sent away.
Well, that's what happens when you have a little shunter pull a massive Black Five's load of weight.
Somebody call for engine number 7.
Nobody asked.
Says you, replied Toby cheekily.
What are you?
Hey, Bandit, I wonder where Thomas is. I don't know where he is. Oh, look, I hear some chuckle right now. Here comes right now.
For fuck's sake, it's I am not Thomas.
I'll go rescue him.
Sleepers and ballast, I'm off.
Yep, that's me.
Oh, crap.
So what's wrong with diesel engines? They're more modern.
Makes lovely big bangs. Fairly harmless if you know how to handle it. Like I do.
Concrete!
There's always two ways of doing things. The Great Western way, or the wrong way.
Don't we know it?
Somebody help us. This duck quacks a lot more than Flick, and that's saying something.
Forget it, Peanut. It's the GWR.
Oh, I see what you mean. Yes, the green is dark for you, isn't it? You want to stand out from the rest of the yard. Well, I...
Oh, you won't believe this. Toby actually knows a doctor that happens to, you know, make people look better. I can get a clear makeover. I won't look like some, you know, person high off drugs, and Cuddles can look like a bunny again.
Yay. Why did you have to drag me into this?
Oh, man. Just you wait, you guys.
What are you going to do?
I am going to get rid of this steam engine race once and for all. And nobody is going to stop me.
But we already know he's going to do that, because he said it earlier.
Can somebody explain to me what the fuck is going on here?
And that's the end of this YTP. I hope you enjoy it, and it made you a good laugh. Well, not for me, it didn't. Well, except for some good ones, freaking Family Guy and Full Metal Jacket. We wish there would be Breaking Bad for the next one. And please, for the love of God, if you make another cringy crossover YTP, I will fucking kick your goddamn ass. You know what?